okay? You don't need to be standing right back here, but you know, in the middle of the ground. So when it comes out, you can get it back in, okay? And another thing, if you're on like the flames, okay, Byron and Hugo, okay, you guys can run them down and help out, all right? But the thing is, you need to know that if they get the ball, you need to run back double fast to get to your player.
Towards the end of that quarter, we saw that warrior brand, right? We saw three at the tackle. We saw hard tackles, and we were getting rewarded for the tackles. You've got to keep maintaining the pressure, because they'll come, but we can outrun them. Think of all those sprints we do every week, all the laps we make you run. It's all for a reason.
Yeah, march like a champion. I'm gonna dance, dance, dance to the beat of my drum. Gonna feel my blood running wild.
Scoreboard yet, but they're coming. So we've got to maintain what we're doing. Lazy. So I want to see pressure. I want to see tackling. I want to see those numbers at the ball. I want to know who wants to finish the game tonight. The next time they have to play us, they won't be able to sleep at night because they'll be scared of what we're going to bring. All right?
On three.
What are we?
Warriors!
What are we?
Warriors!
All right. One more quarter. 15 minutes.
I'll protect you from all the things I've seen.